Greetings everyone. Today I, Ravi of grade 11th of Puranmurthy Global School is here to represent some lines on Chandrayaan 3. After Chandrayaan 2, which detected water on Moon, India had now launched a new major project of Chandrayaan 3. Moon, which is 348,000 km away from the Earth, its southern pole is not discovered yet. India will become the first country to discover Moon's south pole. The launching of the Chandrayaan 3 was done on 14th of July 2023 at 2:35 p.m. The Chandrayaan 3 consists of two major components, which were Vikram and Rover. Vikram was the lander part, which is going to be land on the moon, and the rover is the part which will provide information and data such as photos of the moon. The Chandrayaan 3 will be land on the moon on 23 of August 2023 at around 6 p.m. If it will not land, if it face any problem on landing on 23 of August, then it will land on 27th of August with on the place which is 400 km away from the place where it is going to be land today. We, the students of Puranmurthy Global School, pray for the success of the Indian scientists and the successful landing of the Chandrayaan 3 on the moon. Thank you and have a nice day.